Today we are going to be learning about the Dune Evening Primrose. The primrose is a type of wildflower that lives and grows in rocky and sandy soils of the Sonoran Desert. Primrose flowers are ruddy color white during the early evening when they first open, and then they slowly turn to a shade of pink by early morning. A primrose eats by absorbing nutrients from the soil. These flowers bloom from January until May and grow very low to the ground. These flowers do not have a very long lifespan. Let's continue to learn more about the evening primrose.